the Colgate Comedy Hour. Starring Donald O'Connor. With his special guests, Corrine Calvey, Kay Starr, and Ben Blue. And Gwen Carter, Sid Miller, Frank Nelson.
Oh, see you, Donald. Now that the cash customers are gone, you and me can play the kind of music we like to play, the blues.
Yes, Scatman, tonight we got a date with the blues.
But tell me, Donald, what do you know about the blues?
What do I know about the blues?
Yeah.
Same thing it knows about me, everything.
Well, tell me about it then.
Well, you see, a long time ago, we took each other for better or worse.
Uh-huh.
See, once you got the blues, you can't take them or leave them anymore. You just got to go where they want you to go.
Yeah.
The blues is a funny thing.
Uh-huh.
It's like a gal by the river, in the evening crying.
Yeah.
Crying over a man who never left her, but just crying because it feels so good.
Feels so fine.
And it's like a great big sadness when there's nothing to be sad about.
Yeah?
It's like suddenly looking up and finding you're all alone in the middle of a big crowd.
Yeah.
It's like winning a jackpot and losing your best gal at the same time. It's the sadness of a guy without a care in the world and the laughter of a guy with nothing but trouble. It's trouble music, misery with a beat, and sadness with a way. And how is it born? They heard the breeze in the trees, singing with melodies, and they made that the start of the blues. And from a jail came the wail of a down-hearted frail, and they played that the start of the blues. From a whippoorwill out on a hill, they took a new note. They pushed it through a horn till it was born into a new note. And then they rehearsed it. Then they gave out the news that the Southland
Stop.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.